the wheels are really tight. You see, when I push it, it doesn't turn. I need to squeeze a little before it starts running. So the wheels are like stuck somehow. It needs to be freed up. First, I thought it actually had locked diffs. See, if I turn one wheel, all four wheels are turning. But it's not a locked diff. It's just very tight. Way too tight. So we need to fix that. No matter which wheel I turn, all four of them just turns. As a comparison, here's the K989. And here the diffs are much looser, as it should be. Also this one, when I push it, the wheels turns. So also could use to be freed up a little, but it's not that bad. But the new one, it's much tighter. So we need to fix that to make it run smoothly. When you drive it, after just 5 minutes, the engine overheats because there is so much friction somewhere in the drivetrain.